We'll call this video low-key to luxury.
Hey guys, we are coming at you with another video from the Southwest RV Supershow. And in this one, we've got three rigs. One is a Sportsman. The other one is a Triple M. He likes to call it a stealth trailer. It's a very cool looking trailer. We were really impressed with it. And then a Grand Design 380 FL. Oh, I loved that one. I love front living.
So we'll call this video low key to luxury.
There we go.
And see what you think.
Hope you like it.
This is the 292 BHK, and your kitchen is immediately to your left when you walk in. You have a dinette right there and some theater seats, and the entertainment area is immediately to the left right there. And then these are your bunks in the back with some nice cabinetry back there for storage. There's your fireplace, and like I said, here's your entertainment area with some storage, and your fridge, microwave, your oven, all that good stuff. There's some more cabinetry back here, a little coffee bar. Gonna go up little steps here to the bathroom and check it out. Got a small little vanity there, radius shower, entrance to the bedroom over there, and here is the bedroom. Lots of cabinetry around the bed, and it has a dresser and a slide back here with a little window. It's a nice little fifth wheel, and then here's your outside kitchen. And now we have the Sundowner Trailblazer 2286 Toy Hauler Custom. Now this one's a really interesting little trailer. Jim calls this a stealth trailer, and it is quite cool. It is a toy hauler, and go look at the spec sheet right quick. And then it has this side door where you step up in. It's got two like jackknife type sofas here. Got a little kitchen. And a really, really nice little bathroom, like a full bath back here, and it's actually quite nice for such small accommodations. Lots of cabinetry in this thing, and I was pointing out that it has a vessel sink, and I really like that. Good amount of storage, has your TV up top, and just really good. Turn around, and there is your big door so you can load your toys in. It has the D-rings to hold them down. It's just very cool. And here we have Jim pointing out the next one we're looking at. It's the Grand Design 380 FL. Which is a front living. Here's the outside storage right here. Not a huge amount of storage, but we're gonna start in the bathroom back here. And it's got a big bathroom, really beautiful shower. And it's got a really nice pantry, or it can be your washer and dryer. Here's the potty in the corner. A nice big set of cabinetry across from your bed here. You step down into the middle of the trailer where the kitchen is, and it has a little bitty half bath with the teeny tiny sink over there. It's crazy how small that one is. Ceiling's way up there. And then we'll take a look at the pantry and the adjustable shelves, which I think that's great. And then it has the pull-out drawers inside the pantry, which is always really handy. Nice table and chairs, although in person these chairs seemed very flimsy almost, so I don't know about those, but it's a really nice placement of table and chairs. Little coffee bar, some cabinetry, big fridge, residential oven, nice island, and then here here's the steps up into the really nice front living. There's your TV and your opposing couches, and then your theater seats. And let's see, I believe the TV is on a televator because there is a window behind it. And it has a nice big electric fireplace up here to make it nice and cozy. I actually love these electric fireplaces. We have one in ours currently and they're wonderful.
All right, so we've shown you a variety of options for RVing.
Mm-hmm.
And the main thing is just to get you out there. You know, yeah. It's our first RV, which we have now, is a travel trailer. Mm-hmm. You know, it suits our needs.
Yeah.
But we'd like to upgrade, you know, when the time is right.
And so I think everybody kind of gets in that mind frame. If you start out small, you want to kind of inch your way up to bigger trailers.
Yeah. So let us know, what kind of rig do you have now, and are you thinking about upgrading? If so, what are you leaning towards?
Yeah.
You know, are you going motorized, Class A, Class C, Class B?
Or a super luxe fifth wheel.
Yeah. So are you going to go the towable route? Who knows? So let us know your thoughts. We'd love to hear from you guys.
Mm-hmm.
And until next time, we'll see you out there.
Bye.
Bye.